Ocean monuments can be pretty intimidating, but are they even worth looting? If you do make your way through the entire thing, you'll only find yourself slightly richer in gold, and in possession of about 2 stacks of sponges. So unless you're draining an ocean, then just keep rowing.